this isn't working. We can't go on like this. Why won't you just let me die?
Oh, that. You're not going to start that again, are you, Brian? I mean, come on, you're my pal. I like having you around.
You should have thought of that before you killed me.
Are you still mad about that?
How many times do we have to go over this? You stabbed me.
You plunged a knife into my chest. Of course I'm still mad. I'm dead. Sort of dead. I don't, technically, I should be dead, but I don't know. For some reason, God knows why, I'm stuck here on this goddamn sofa talking to you.
I don't know how you did it, John. I don't know why you did it. I don't think anybody could begin to explain it in the allotted 5-minute time frame. But there you have it, John. There you have it.
Excuse me.
Oh, man, I'm dead.
Excuse me.
Goddamn sofa? No, I don't think so. This is a comfortable sofa.
I've thought about this for a while now, John. I think you need to bury me. Just put me away.
But Brian, I miss you.
Now, John, I need to rest in peace. Do you understand? Rest in peace.
What is your problem? I mean, I just want to hang out with my pal. Why is that such a big deal?
Because you killed me, and I'm dead?
Oh, God, everything is always about you and your problems. You know, did you ever think that maybe, just once, I'd like to talk about me for a change? But no, no, it's always, oh, shit, you stabbed me. Or, oh, God, I'm bleeding, call me an ambulance. Or, I'm dead. Or, I'm dead. Or, ah, I'm dead.
Wah. God, you could be such a jerk.
Oh, you stabbed me and I'm the jerk. Oh, right. You know, you wouldn't be saying these awful things to me if I weren't dead.
But you are dead, Brian. You are dead.
Hey, did I tell you I sold your car?
I did. I sold it to that guy in the mailroom that you don't like. What was it? Oh, hey, wait. Speaking of work.
Do you remember Francesca?
The hottie in accounting? She was asking about you today.
I swear to God, she was. She totally was. She was, where's Brian been? He's so cute. God, I haven't seen him around in days.
John, try to see this from my point of view. Imagine you're a guy who's dead. Sort of dead. But isn't quite dead yet. And your cock-faced friend, who actually killed you, won't let you die. No, instead...
Hold on, I got something stuck in my teeth. Wait just a second.
Instead, he just keeps you around...
Oh, I got it. Look, there it is. It's so good talking to you again, Brian.
John, focus. If someone killed you, wouldn't that make you angry?
No, I'd be dead.
You'd think that. But as you can see, shit happens. So I ask you again. If someone killed you, but you weren't quite dead, would you still want to talk to that person again? If they killed you, and you could still talk to them?
No.
Yes, exactly. Now you know how I feel. I don't want to talk to you anymore, John. I'm angry with you. You killed me. And sitting here is a constant reminder of my pain and suffering death. It's annoying. It has to stop, John. You have to stop. Did you hear what I just said to you?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you, Brian. I'll take care of it, man. Hey, I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So, guess we'll just go out back and get those shovels and start digging.
Yeah. Sounds good.
I'll be right back. That never gets old. He really deserved it, you know. What an asshole.
John? John?